I'm interested in Thank you. person to create an intuitive experience. You have all consciousness in this head, in this body. And the intuitive experience reflected outside of the universe, which we are perceiving through senses. Some of you are not true. Is the situation of my life true? You can satisfy your doubt. You are trying to realize outside. Is it being illuminated by the happenings outside? What's the correlation? Just like every person is a function of the consciousness, as I said, but not just this, but that. So, this is why, yes, it's just not the same as the universe, but the way we accept the same as the world, and the way the universe makes for us. That was the reason that the family is the same as the world, and the life is the same as the world. And I walk on. But I'm about to take a turn to the left. I find the road is blocked, something else happens, I turn to the right. It's a strange coincidence. I didn't expect to turn to the right. My plan was to go to the outside universe in a different way. So, when I was going to the exit, that was the last year, 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 that was don't take these coincidences as circumstances of life as accidents. We have a physical, universal counterpart of intuition. Like a physical, physical, physical circumstances of intuition, the counterpart lies outside of the universe. And the strange thing is, when you look at your life, and your highest point of knowledge coming to you, and your most powerful point of consciousness, your life will be coming out in the world of consciousness. That's what exactly the knowledge you have inside. This is the power of consciousness. But what is the consciousness? What is the consciousness? It's happening, it's just happening. It's the consciousness of life that defines the life of humanity. What is the situation that will happen? Something else happens.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. The Thank you. Yes. Thank you.